Get over here! get my hands. Business.
The flag. We have to stop that missile.
Too late, boys. She's out of range. Damn, I wish I had some popcorn for this.
Now, what's that girl up to?
So sorry I can't stay to see the fireworks. I really must be going. Ta-ta.
The Soviets are promising to launch a full retaliatory strike unless the missile is destroyed.
This is getting better by the minute.
Well, that's enough for me. I'm long overdue for a pint or two.
So, what happened anyway? I thought you were going to guard the flag.
Don't even start, girlie.
I single-handedly fought off a super soldier invasion, and you couldn't even handle one little self-infatuated sissy with a target pistol.
You took me by surprise.
Maybe you would have heard him coming if you didn't have your head up your arse.
Have some sympathy. I was shot multiple times.
Ooh, poor baby.
Don't you mock me, woman. It stings.
There you are. Anything interesting happened while I was away?
Not particularly.
Well, I suppose you're probably eager for some excitement.
Not particularly.
Is everything all right?
Not particularly.
Yes, Mother.
When your cousin Beauregard went to prison for arson, I thought that was as bad as it could ever get. Beauregard is a saint compared to you.
Yes, Mother.
I hope you're proud.
Yes, Mother.
And a mother! a thing.
I quit.
What do you mean you quit? You can't quit.
Watch me.
Dimitri? Dimitri! The world hasn't heard the last of harm. You can either stand with us or against us.